Will you all stand and worship with us as we kick off baptisms this morning?
Out of the wilderness, into your deliverance, look where I'm standing now. These hands that once were chained, now lifted high in praise, look where I'm standing now. Look where I'm standing.
Let's continue to sing songs of worship and praise and thanksgiving to our good, good God.
worship the God who is. We worship the God who is.
God placing it on your heart to be baptized today, we want to remind you that we have everything you need to do just that. You can go through these doors. There'll be someone there to greet you, to pray with you, to give you a shirt and some shorts. So if you feel the Spirit pressing upon you to make that decision today, we would welcome you to do that. But let's keep celebrating and singing together.
Jesus, my healing, I will reach for your hand. My great physician,
Well, as Amanda said earlier, if you are feeling the Holy Spirit just nudging you to get baptized today, we still have time. In the meantime, let's keep declaring the power of God and praising His name.
Listen, it doesn't get better any better than this in ministry, does it? To see people publicly profess their faith in Jesus Christ as Savior and Lord. Here's some honesty. We got probably 20 more people that want to be baptized. My preference would be every single one of you just remain here, but I recognize some of you got to get going. Recognize the Lutherans have already beat you to Texas Roadhouse anyway, though. The line's long. You might as well just stay here. But can I close us with a word of prayer, praying for these new believers in Jesus Christ? Would you pray with me? Father, we're just so grateful for the way that your Spirit has worked into these hearts, drawn them to yourself, and now, Father, they want to profess Christ as Savior and Lord of their lives. Lord, how I pray that you would be with them, guard them from the evil one, cause them to grow in knowledge and understanding of you, and then use them mightily for your kingdom's sake. Father, we just want to praise you for how good and gracious you've been to each of us. And Father, we want the name of Christ to be lifted up and people to be drawn to you. And we pray it in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Oh, Give me praise in the highest praise.
Well, what a joy it is to sing all of those songs, not once, but twice, because we had so many people making a public declaration that they love Jesus. God is at work in this church, in this city. We are so glad to be a part of what he's doing. Thank you so much for celebrating with us today. Have a great rest of your week.